What, little kitty? Hello. Kitty. 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 Where's your meow? Oh.
These are the little eye drops that I have to give them in each eye every 12 hours so they can get better. They've got little sickies. Do you like that kitty? Love you.
Hello, good morning. Hi. Good morning.
Oh, it's okay. You can have your tail almost in my eye. It's fine.
Did you miss me?
Oh, cat butt.
Did you miss me?
Oh, you did, oh, you did.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Huh? Gonna no meow? Are you gonna no meow? Oh, Tootie. What are you doing?
And little today,
what, baby?
MSNBC, and the fact that this man had the nerve, President Trump, to criticize President Obama.
Access to the FBI.
You're so
CIA,
cute.
And why did the FBI and the CIA permit the DNC to tell him to go to hell? That's a mess.
I'd run into friends, like, that's crazy. Dad has a lot of stories.
What yeah. do you do?
Baby. Hi, Linda. I'm surrounded. There's two little black ones over here. Hi, I just fed them and gave them their eye medicine. Now I need to get in the shower and get ready for today. But they're so cute. And they automatically just come swarming. They love me and they're purring and they're so sweet. They were so skittish on the first day. This one I named Frodo. That one is Ollivander, or Ollie for short. Then I can't tell these guys apart unless I look closely, but one's a girl and one's a boy. The boy is JJ Binks, and the girl, we really haven't found like a good enough name for her. I don't even know. Oh, they're so cute. They're kissing each other. What are you doing? You're so cute. But honestly, I think this one's a girl because the boy was sicker and he's almost better. I don't know if you guys can see it, but he's got just his little front paws on me.
Like, please pet me some more.
Aww. So cute. I think this is the little boy.
Because he's got a little runny nose.
Wait. Okay, good. It kind of looked like it was, you know, wet and glistening, like from a runny nose. It's just a piece of white something or another.
He's so cute. I just want to squeeze him.
Oops. This side, we got these ones. Hi, Frodo. And hi, Ollie. He's just up on my thigh. Cute. You can see your eyes all better, but you got ringworm on your head and on your paws. That's gross. Poor little guy. Better, baby. Hi, baby. I don't want your butt in my face. Inevitable, because you're a kitty.
I gave these two a little bit of catnip and it's so cute. They're going crazy. Did you know that only 50% of cats react to catnip?
Really?
Yeah. These two definitely do.
It's angry. It's very powerful. It's a
so guilty, Nevaeh.
Otherwise occupied, so you'll be meeting Elijah, and if perchance he's running late, I suggest you exercise some patience and have yourself a beer. Otherwise you'll have a few.
Thank you.